Good push there. Calm, under pressure. Talbot, the slide, gets the glove. Little flare at the end.
Talbot hangs on once more. 12 seconds left in the power play.
We got to get a look at this one. I think this is stuck in Talbot's eye hole.
Well, sometimes you got to use the cranium to make the save.
Oh, that was precise. Falk, the big slapper, scored a lot of goals with that. It gets lodged right in the cat eye. See it sitting there. Cole doesn't know, quite know what to do. How do I help you freeze that? I don't want that to fall, but I don't want to slash you in the face either.
This might be new territory for the equipment guys too.
Yeah, I can honestly say I've never seen that. It's like they got a backup helmet going in for him. Wow. I think you got to give credit to the goaltenders, because I'd take one of those and say, all right, well, I'm done. That's it.
Keep your eye on the puck.
Can you imagine? Oh, my goodness. The puck coming at your eye that fast? Oh, gosh. Well, thank goodness for that helmet, though, because we've seen some ugly ones over the years where pucks get deflected and hit guys up in the face, but, oh, man.
Every time you see things like that, it always makes me just think back to the fact that this game was played with goalies with no helmets for such a long time.
Yeah, I know, and the argument always is, well, there wasn't graphite sticks launching at 100 miles an hour either back in the day, guys.
Throw it at me at 12 miles an hour, it would hurt my head.